Okay, I'm running my motor generator here, 12 volt battery, 100 milliamps, 1.2 watts. It's running not too fast, I'd say 600 RPM, if not less. Now I'm making 0.36 volts into a small 10 UF cap. Now watch this. I'm making 0.36. When I touch this wire to the other side here, I'll short out the coil when I touch this. Right there. Touch. Look. Wow. 3 volts all of a sudden.